So, welcome guys back to another video about me opening two of those packs. I still got them. I never knew why I paid for those, but still. I'm also going to open those because I have still left. I have still a couple of them, so. And I have to get rid of it, you know. Next time, if I get 100 subscribers or something, then I will give two of those away with that pin, the Blaziken pin that I. Oh. This is not really good for the cards, but there are no cards in there, as I can feel. So there is a little bit of carton over here, so let me put it away very quick. So this card of this booster pack or something, how they call it, I'm opening those. So you already see an unknown. I already see a sparkling one. So this side. There's the code again. Check it out, people. So, three of those on the back. So, there is a level ball, an echo arm, a Blossom. I already got this one in the last episode about me opening the Blaziken box. The Beldum, the Gumi. So, the Gumi. The Inkay, already got those. The Beltoy, oh my god, I see a fairy spark. Oh my god, this Metagross looks really, really awesome, people. It looks really, really awesome. So, the next card, you already can see it a little bit. I'm gonna remove the card and then we will see. It's a Hoopa EX. Oh my god. This one looks really, really awesome, people. Oh my god, man. Is it the Mega one or... Does Hoopa have a Mega one? Obviously, it's something that he transformed into. But look at it, man. It's the Hoopa EX. Oh my god. I'm so lucky with those two boxes. So, let's get to the other box. That is what the first EX that I packed in a pack. I already traded one in the past with someone in my town. It was a Mightyena EX. That one was also really awesome. But I never packed one of those, and now I packed one. So the other Charizard that I got was just 100% EX because it was in a box. So. And I also got a bigger one, but it's not really normal. But let's get to the other pack. Let's show the code. Check it out, people. Get your Asian Origins booster so you can get a lot of new stuff in your game or something. I don't know. But let's get to the next box. It's an Energy Recycler, a Metang, a Sableye, a Larvesta, a Meowth, a Gumi again. We got a Beldum, a Oddish. A Faded Town, and the last card is a Furizon. It's also a legend, but I don't like this Pokemon, but still, it's a legend, so it's also a rare card. Look at it. Camera, get focused. Come on, man. Okay, the camera doesn't like to get focused, so people, did you like this video? I hope you guys liked this card, because it looks really, really awesome. So, this is my first EX pack out of a box. So, see you all later, people. Just thumbs up or subscribe or like or something. Do what you have to do to give me some feedback and motivation and that kind of stuff. So, this card looks really, really great, people. Come on, man. So, I'm gonna end this. So, bye.